Yes, that's what he said.
Right, were you in the party?
Yeah.
Right.
Cause you said, Carlos said, like, and then when he said, like, when Carlos said his mum bought him for him, you were like, Adrian thought it was a bit weird because you haven't seen her in a long time.
Exactly.
And then Carlos said, yeah, it's because it's my birthday. It was my birthday.
Exactly, right. So it wasn't just me hallucinating.
Yeah. See, I remember that shit. Wait, did you school this week?
No.
Really? So you got 2 weeks off?
No.
No, you would have, because you got this, you got next week, isn't it?
Yeah, but I wasn't off last week. I finished Friday.
Yeah, okay. That's what I said.
No, because you said I've got 2 weeks off.
No.
But I haven't. No, I've run out of money on 1 week off.
I said, what, so did you have last week off? But then you went,
and
yeah.
I said, no.
The first time you said, yeah, then you said, no. I don't try and swerve this, okay?
I'm not trying to swerve it, I said no.
No, you didn't. I have video recording proof that I will send to you if you really want it. Oh yeah, me and Carla were doing a roleplay yesterday. Pretty good.
Yeah, it was.
Pretty good roleplay. When we started, we went on for about 3 hours.
I mean, we're in a session, you know, when that happened, when, you know, when everyone just starts leaving for no apparent reason. He is the kicking of the ass.
I want to kick you in the ass! Oh, please, man.
Stelissa, are you gonna join?
I'm looking at the double.
Are you gonna join?
Oh, Stelissa, are you joining Rainbow, by the way?
Hi. Yes.
Okay, I'll invite.
I'm still Omega.
I invited you.
I invited Stelissa.
Who's been Omega Champion for about 2-3 weeks?
Yeah.
Me,
DDP. Are you going to fucking join?
I'm
yeah, by the way, still, so I've got, possibly I've got our first Bruiser Club rival. Don't move them, I'm gonna do that.
Who are they? The Winter Club. He's just a dollar.
Yes, still, so I've got our first Bruiser Club thing.
You can pick me up, I'm Bruiser Club.
Says the one that can't fap.
Just hear his laugh.
Everyone goes silent and you just hear Carlo.
Are you joining, Silas?
I was on WA, I'm low.
Are you joining?
Yeah, so basically, I'm in another promotion, so it's called XWC with KTC and Talker and all that. And basically, mean kids. Yeah, no, you're not. You're in a different one.
Oh.
You're
Spitness.
In. You are in. XPW.
No.
And I'm in XWC.
No. KTC messaged me asking me if I want to join his promotion, and I said
when
yes.
When was that?
Let me check. Let me find KTC's message. It's gonna be like all the way down my list
because you're not in the group.
All the way down.
But he messaged me.
All the way down.
All the way down.
All the way down. I'm going down south, boys.
So basically, I've asked Talker if you can join New Zealand there because basically the storylines go in. I lost in my debut match, which was legit, and basically I turned heel straight away from then and blamed it on KTC for bringing me into this promotion. Basically, I promoted him instead. I start blaming him for making me the embarrassment, for bringing me here and embarrassing me in front of everybody. And basically, I had a match with him, which was a really good match.
It was shit.
And he won. And then,
that's the shit part.
As I was getting up, he hugged me and then kicked me in the balls. And then walked away laughing. And then recently,
Was this in WWE or in real life?
No, no, it's in our own promotion. We've got different. It doesn't matter. Still smells like one of our dates.
I've got the message that. So first off, he said it's your boy, and then I said Killer Keemstar, and he said, hey, what's up, guys? It's Garrison. And I said, LMAO, let's get one for the news. Then he said our first story is coming from a small YouTuber named KTC Gaming. And then I put, he recently.
I heard this book before.
He's quite good at playing video games, I hope. XD, would you want
to skip to the case?
Either you or still.
Yeah, I am. I'm there. Shut up. Would you want to join XWC? I said yeah. Then he said okay. And then the next day, got a school. And then just random okay. Shit.
Well, anyway. Basically,
penis.
Stuff happened, and then I was angry.
And then life happened.
I was angry.
Yeah, but then basically I was angry. I turned face, kind of, in a way.
You turned two-face.
Basically, someone became the champion that, like, yesterday night. Jordy. I don't know if you might know. A guy called Jordy won the championship.
Wait, it's Quibble Cop.
No. A guy called Jordy. Legitimate though, so I'm trying to tell a story.
No, nobody likes stories.
No one listens to stories anymore.
Well, you should if you want to keep up to date what's happening.
It's about YouTube, okay? If you don't post it on YouTube, I don't give a shit.
Oh, your mic cut out as soon as you said shit.
No, I said I don't give a shit, and then I could stop. I went quiet. Right, I'm gonna go to the toilet quickly.
Alright, you gotta pick you up later.
Okay, then I'll go for my big shit.
And then you're gonna get kicked for idling.
Just grab my controller.
Touch mine and my baby.
Me poo.
And then you're right because I like the way you poo. I like the way you poo.
I can only tell you what it feels like, but right now, my life in my windpipe. I can't breathe.
Just gonna stand there and watch me get raped. Aiden! Aiden! Aiden? Aiden!
Find the biohazard container location.
Yeah. Gorgeous. Now, would you like to give him a little pump?
Yeah, does he have teeth?
Yeah, pardon, yeah.
My dad called them frogs with sharp teeth. You've got nothing to worry about.
Okay.
There you go, just pat him on the tail.
Yep, but don't be, you're not going to move right
there. It'll be all good, it'll be all good. There you go, well done.
The fuck?
That's amazing, good job.
Good work. The biohazard container.
Aiden! The game has started.
10 seconds to go. 5 seconds.
Wow.
Proceed to the biohazard container and secure it. You know I won't tremble.
Oh, somebody like me, coming out by my lead. I make it crazy, don't mind me. Where you at, Kylo?
I don't know, where am I at? Look where my drone is. Even look where my drone is. My drone is in an amazing
spot. So let's come, Kylo, come with me. Watch out, there's a breach on it.
Aiden. 3, 2, 1. Blow it up, Aiden!
How did you do that?
I saw it from a video.
How do you do it?
You just enter and then you press the charge as soon as you're going to, you know, enter. Or like, when you're at the back.
are you saying?
Got my back.
We did, I did, Aiden and I did a breach charge. I you know when you're going to enter?
Like the window,
yeah, and then the breach charge. And then you blow it up and then... it was so cool. I saw it from a video. Where this guy was... This guy even tried... There was this one guy that tried to do it with a termite. And I was, and they were like, are you serious?
Breaching it!
Hello.
Oh Jesus, Aiden!
Wait, is it a hostage?
No, it's oh God, Aiden, beside you. False. Yeah, I always fucking die first. Well, I didn't die first, did I? But I always die and never survive.
Did you crouch?
Yes.
You were just like, I thought you died, to be honest.
Last night you were in
my mirror, mirror on the wall. She's gonna get fucked so hard. And then turn it off. We need to concentrate.
Slow them.
I'm in love with the mirror. On the wall. I'm in love with the mirror on the wall. I'm gonna put her on the wall. Aiden!
I bet she's not like
thank you. Guess what? We can hide in our little refrigerator, Silas.
Oh. Hey!
Get him.
Damn. Get all this shit out of here.
Down to 10 seconds.
Barricading. I love you can barricade this shot.
In here,
big boy.
Mate, come in.
Biohazard container at all costs.
Hard.
Hide on set. Go on an angle. On an angle.
Look at this. It's the best I can do. I can't see
oh,
shit.
Fuck it, I can't get him. Yeah! There, where, right, where you
I'll
just did.
You
I'm
kind
of
close, so I kind of need to. Window! Realize that shit. I'm 54 health, Aiden!
Oh, god damn it. I was just about to take the shot as well, and he got me. Window. Pistol? What are you using pistol for?
I want him to go.
I've got a shotgun! I'm not gonna hit him from there!
He might throw it.
You can't do that in this game.
Imagine.
Oh great, dude. I hate that glitch where you can hit mirrors, gas tank from outside.
Yeah.
I hate that.
How did
I hate
do it?
Whoever made that fucking video,
you
I hate them.
Ah, fuck!
Oh,
just like hit the bottom of it. You're gonna
yeah, and
to,
I fucking
like,
hate that. And whoever made a video telling people that you could do that, fuck you.
Oh yeah, it was at this guy that makes like he also made the castle like trap video as well.
Keep it to a secret. You're fucking ruining the game. Who has made that fucking video?
Securing the biohazard container. Intervene immediately. They've ceased attempting to secure the container.
I'm gonna hit my melt chocolate.
Turn that off.
Hey.
It's cooking time.
Greg. Shield tactic.
Got him.
Aiden, turn that off! We need to concentrate!
Yeah.
Aiden!
I'm coming.
Oh, are you coming now?
With Carlo!
No, Aiden, fuck off.
I'm Aiden. Coming!
That's... that sounds so wrong.
I got you, that boy.
Oh.
No.
I can taste it. I can't even fucking get up the stairs. I could get you multiple times and just say it. There you go. Okay. I could get him multiple times if I wanted to.
I'm running.
I could shoot you right now. Container located.
Proceed to its location. No.
I'm coming, Stillis. It was end of the round, you know what I mean.
That is the funniest. That's like the fun game. That is a fun game to play without actually doing anything.
There's enemies in there.
Obviously, Aiden. Oh, is there enemies in there? No, let me go take a look. Dead. Can't fucking my life. I want a fucking soda scream to go.
Where the fuck is the gun?
I'm going over here.
I'm a fucking soul this game.
Please don't.
Placing cluster charge.
He's on the left, Aiden.
He's in hell, that's where he should be.
Nah, he's up to no near. On the floor, behind the bar of the thing, in the... There he is,
Mishka. Fuck everything.
Sorry, I didn't mean to come.
Oh, okay.
We might actually win this, yeah.
You sure about that, Aiden?
I spoke too early.
Fuck you, Aiden. Jinx it. You can suck my dad.
Aiden, get GTA 5 and Battlefield 1 and every game that we have.
Like, Kylo Kovic just doesn't give a shit about me, even though I still need to get Battlefield
1. Should we go shotgun?
I don't wanna. Okay.
I'm going shotgun.
No, because I can't now, because that guy's from you. And I only like the SAS. Shotgun.
No, it's actually a person. Milan's not a person.
No shit, Sherlock.
I'm not Sherlock.
I'm back up. Sherlock lives at home.
Stillis.
Do you know where I live? I live on a street, in a house.
Stillis.
In a room. I live in a street. On a road. In a house. In a room.
We're always gonna do that.
Every time we say.
Da da da
da da da da
da da da.
I'm in love with you, mama.
Aiden, do you have a reinforcement? Reinforcement! Stillis, do you have a reinforcement?
Yes.
Okay, never mind.
I'm in love with you. These bottles are Stone Cold Steve Austin. No!
Oh, Jesus.
Where
they are. Oh, fuck off! I hate this game! I hate it!
Yeah, right, you're shouting Aiden, but right, I'm sorry guys, but you're shouting fucking my name. Why is no one telling me where they are? You've just been shot by
me. I just said outside!
I went there. Believe me, I got shot from behind.
Yeah, because they're coming from everywhere.
Might as well say where they are.
I got shot from outside, I said outside. I don't fucking know that. I hate this map so much. This map is shit.
Yep. You know what else is shit? Fucking, you're able to break the mirrors from outside. Whoever made that fucking video can go to hell.
We are number one.
No, we're not.
Whip,
What?
Again?
When we lose, we can rematch.
Brazil, Morocco.
Nigga. Don't call the boss is the best. There's a quick
I'm
start
only
call
one call away. I'll be
Austin 69,
away.
Just and I just fucked your ass. Austin 69. Austin 69, you said I just fucked your ass. Austin 69, just said I just fucked your ass.
Wendy's, what's up? Catch me outside.
How about that?
Wondering what I should get at McDonald's. A ride to Wendy. Burger King trying to reel you in on that 4 for $3.99. Good move, Burger King. Good move. 4 for $4. Better watch out, Wendy's. Yeah, the extra penny has us real scared. How much is a Big Mac? New phone, who this? Wendy's, how does it make you feel that you guys are in the top 3 fast food chains in America? Probably not as bad as if...
They're in hell.
Hi, Carlo.
I'm fucking loving it.
Are they all fucking recruits? They're all recruits.
Hey, they look like the Ninja Turtles.
No, they look like the Power Rangers.
Ninja Turtles in disguise.
Are you in disguise?
What, do you remember TCG?
Are you in the sky?
Are you in my nan?
Fuck is wrong with you, child.
There's no way you don't have to accept the abuse.
You look like a mongrel on a goose. All my friends are eating piss and snow.
But don't worry, you just act
reloading.
I'm only one fuck away.
You still look like my sister did.
I thought you had my back!
Who's the ammo?
You!
No. Why would I have you back?
Nigger!
Why would I have you back? Did I ever say that?
You were fucking behind me! I was expecting you to be like sucking my dick. Just kill him, Carlo.
Bitch.
There's no way Michael Bay won't accept the abuse. I'm Asian.
Aiden, we ride together, we die together.
Fuck. The stairs, Carlo. Take them stairs, right? He's on the stairs. Keep going. Stairs. Side them stairs.
Stairs. No,
Biden! Right, that's where he was. I don't know where he is, so he must have gone back to the bomb. There he is!
1 out of 4 remaining.
No,
come on, Carlo, I believe it. 8 health, mate, you can do this.
Come on.
Flower power.
I've got ponies.
Obviously, he's got a Gloriole in there.
Whoop.
You're not going to pay attention to the side door, let you just look that door through.
And if you still die, the guy can just shoot through the right window. Right.
You're not going to try and, like, get the bomb off him? He's right in there. What you should do, flank him, flank him.
You're wanking, wanking. Go flank him, you!
Quickly. Go.
Vegeta's booty!
Crouch.
Crouch. Oh my god.
Right, that's a wall, Carlo.
Hostile activity. Resume securing the container once the threat is neutralized.
Pay attention. There he is. Come on, go! Well done.
It's because the ponies are rainbows. Yeah. if they go recruit Rush again, I'm gonna be happy about that.
I am going to be happy.
Happy pants. Where the fuck are you going?
I must say, you have a wonderful vagina.
I said hey, in Heisen yesterday.
Need reinforcements. I need to reinforce these walls. Stilis, help me. Stilis! Help me! Reinforce those fucking walls or we're gonna fucking die.
I'm not even joking to you.
Down in 5 seconds.
Reinforce this one, so it's over here.
Drone has found the biohazard container. Protect the biohazard container at all costs.
Yeah, he got it. You know, I'm not gonna put up the mirror. Cause I'm I have a fucking bad feeling about that. They're gonna fucking break it.
Put it up.
I have a fucking shotgun.
Yeah, I'm dark.
You know, I have a bad feeling that, they're definitely recruits.
Yep.
I don't wish I'd go for them.
Aiden, help us! Aiden! Oh, Jesus. Get that motherfucker!
He's not in here.
He's not in here, he's gone.
He never was there.
Where did our friend die? He's in there!
Nope.
Watch this.
Nitro deployed.
Yeah, Jim! Yeah, in the room! Still, let's go back where you were in that room. Quickly! There, kill him! Go on, Carlo. I don't know how you killed him because you fucking missed all your shots on him. That's shit.
He missed!
It's probably like the last bullet. You probably shot him with some air, didn't you?
Completely misses every shot.
I was just like camping in the corner at the end of the corridor and you were like, Aiden, let's come on, help me! And then two people came around and I literally just peppered him.
My dog's name is called Zeta.
Nah, Pepper, right, basically if you're saying Pepper, it means like shooting as well.
I know.
If you don't.
I'm not an Asian in disguise.
We are the Asians in disguise.
We are the.
They're going recruit again. I love this team. I bet you they're a full squad. I bet you they're a full squad and they're like in a pipe.
Right, guys, left side, this side. And we're going to recruit a mate something. We should do that.
We should
get that.
10 seconds to insert. He shot his own teammate! Oh, he's a great teammate. He shot his own teammate.
No.
Guys, one of the guys had an M87. He was trying to shoot a drone, and he shot his teammate instead.
M87.
Yeah, M870.
M870.
Incoming.
Oh, fuck off. Carlo, where were you?
What? What do you mean?
Someone flashed me.
Oh, Jesus!
Stop flashing! I'm in the bloody room. Jeez.
Secure the container.
Oh, I can't. Fuck you. Go to hell. Go to hell.
Oh my god, my fucking back is...
Nice one, Stubbs. Shoot him. Shoot that cunt. One op, four remaining. Stay
behind me. Daddy is the sweetest daddy in the world.
Aww, I know that, Dad.
Yeah, I know that.
Daddy is the most handsome.
That wasn't like a try not to cry challenge. Daddy was sad.
Yeah, boy!
He is my Superman. Daddy wants me to do